Creating mnemonics is easy, but remembering them is difficult, unless you use the principles of memory science to create them. Let's learn to create powerful and easy to remember mnemonics. Powerful mnemonics are simple, relevant, and visual. Let's discuss these traits one by one. Powerful mnemonics are simple. Vigbjor is a popular mnemonic used to remember the colors of the rainbow. It's simple and easy to remember. Your brain is already familiar with the word, since many people use this mnemonic. But what about using this mnemonic to remember the same thing? It's too long. It takes great effort for the brain to remember this. Ultimately, the memory will not be as strong as simple mnemonics. The second feature is relevance. The first aid care for a stroke is remembered as FAST. The mnemonic implies that you have to act fast when you recognize the FAST symptoms. This mnemonic is very easy for the brain because of the obvious relationship between the mnemonic and the content. Always try to create mnemonics which can be easily linked to the content. The third feature is the visual component. I will discuss this concept in great detail when I cover the basics of picmonics. But to give you an idea, let's revisit the two previous mnemonics. Make Vibjor in the colors of the rainbow. Associate it with the rainbow. When you say the term loud, your auditory cortex of the brain will stimulate the hippocampus to create a strong memory. But when you also see it through different colors, your visual cortex of the brain will also start to stimulate the memory areas. In short, you're stimulating the memory through two different sensory pathways. Such a powerful technique. For the second mnemonic, FAST, you can draw a clock with the mnemonic. The same memory principle we talked about earlier will create strong memories. Right! Even though we created a strong memory for the mnemonic, the memory strength will still fade with time. You have to recall this mnemonic using spaced repetition to retain it for longer time periods. Watch my video on spaced repetition to prevent this memory fade. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe and press the bell icon to get notifications when I upload more memory science videos.